can't even remember the rhythm of manna. But it's okay, because I can vividly remember the sound of your welcoming vocals when I knocked in your heart for the first time. You were there, flawlessly dressed up at the doorstep of your heart as if you've been waiting for me your entire life. And the way it all happened, that fateful day made our love to be an extra to forget, never forget. But baby, can you remember that? I stood there by your doorstep and I said knock knock, and you said come in, you son of a god, here, take my heart, it is your home to heaven. I will always tightly love you like black women planted in perennial rivers, holding perfect times and perfect waters in the secret chapters of your wrinkled books of love. I said I love you. Please love me again.
Please not do this. Can you just keep away? Sweetheart, you willingly offered me your soul and decorated my heart before the unorthodox blue winds began to blow. You even said you'd be my latest model of Abraham painted on the modern day canvases. And I said, if you like, babe, if you like, I'll be your modern day African sweet Sarah, and I will bear you the fruit of my womb before our youthfulness escapes us. And I still believe that to this day, no other words could have perfectly joined us to the hip like those did, because they nurtured our souls in its infinite love.
No. I know I should have given you the world and butterflies, but babe, can you please have my heart again?
Come on.
Sorry,
there is
no other way into my heart.
But babe, when we touched, our hands perfectly defined words like superimposable, pick your angel, and I picked you as my beautiful angel, and that was our love, you know, our surreal kind of love, the one that creates a world without stones and nightmares. But I guess you cannot remember that, but it's okay. It's okay, babe. I love you anyways. I still love you, you know.
I love butterflies and color, but our love is dead. I fought for you like spring leaves falling for a street sweeper, and you loved me like Jezebel never existed. We truly loved each other. You were my soul, and I was your rock to love on until you gave me the perfect knockout.
Now, as I stand in your doorstep, my eagles are not landing, my stars are not shining, my rivers are not flowing, my cold are not freezing, my bones are not holding, my days are not moving, my lions are not roaring, my emotions are not clouded, are not throbbing, they are crushed, they are scattered, they are falling, I'm breaking, I'm hurting, I need you, I'm knocking on your door, love. Sweetheart, may I please give you my tawny and spastic heart forever? I don't need it anymore.
So sorry. My hands are tied.
Yo. Yes, yeah. Come on. Because all I can hear are echoes of my knockout.
But I guess it's true. You're my broken wine glass. And I my love, am my still red wine.
Boom!